Experiment 3. To study the conditions necessary for rusting. Apparatus and materials required. 3 test tubes. Few clean and polished iron nails. Tap water. Boiled water. Anhydrous calcium chloride. Rubber stopper. Oil and cotton wool. Method. Take 3 test tubes and label them A, B and C. Test tube A. In test tube A, put some anhydrous calcium chloride along with a few iron nails. Close the test tube with a layer of cotton wool. And then put a rubber stopper. Anhydrous calcium chloride absorbs moisture from the air and thus acts as a dehydrating agent. Test tube B. In the test tube B, place a few clean iron nails and pour boiled water into it. The boiled water does not contain any dissolved gas. Put a layer of oil over the boiled water. The layer of oil prevents the atmospheric air to come in contact with the boiled water. Close the test tube with a rubber stopper. Test tube C. In this test tube, put a few iron nails and pour some tap water into it. Close the test tube with a rubber stopper. Leave the setup undisturbed for 3 to 4 days. Observation: the nails in the test tube A and test tube B do not rust, while the nails in the test tube C gets rusted. Inference: the nails in test tube A and test tube B do not rust because there is air in test tube A but no water, and in test tube B there is water but no air. The nails in the test tube C gets rusted because both the conditions necessary for rusting, that is air and moisture, are available in it. Thus, we conclude that both air and moisture are necessary for rusting.